lucky Henry Haber.
Luck. Is that what you want to call it?
Yeah.
I guess it was just lucky when I figured out that to get rid of Jimmy Jr., I had to lure Millie into the race. And I guess I was just lucky when I knew that she would pull you in on the Jimmy Jr. side and that you would tank his campaign.
How could you know that?
A chinchilla named Princess Little Piddles told me.
What?
My younger brother Hogarth saw the whole thing. That name didn't have a chance till you went overboard dumping on it because it was Millie's idea. And all the kids felt bad for her. Millie makes you completely irrational.
I'm not irrational. She just drives me totally insane!
Then I had to take care of Millie, so I got you to run. Then I helped you take her down in a way that also took you down.
We were pawns?
I believe you mean prawns.
You can't be that smart.
Chess, I can.
Wow, brains and prawn is what I would say if you had the brawn part.
How can you play with people's lives like that? Who the hell do you think you are, Henry Haber?
I am Kira.
You're gonna be an amazing president.
I was an amazing president.
What happened?
Cool.